Hopefully, I've got it working now. But we'll check this game out to see if it's working. I'm playing second team. Second string team. Bang, I've been there in 10. Come on. Oh. Come on. Hopefully it's working. This is just a test of this. Let's get that off. Get copyright strike from Champions League, whatever they are. Go on, Ambrose. Offside. Danny starts alongside Jeffrey Condogbia in central midfield, and Rodrigo starts alongside Edinson Cavani. Ball up pitch for Mount. When you talk about teams that could win the UEFA Champions League, Chelsea have to be in that conversation.
Yeah, absolutely. Force themselves onto that platform.
Shoot, lad. Oh. Wow. Brilliant. Away. Oh, come on, Mount.
Let's have a look at this replay. Caught the keeper on his heels, and this is why. Short back lift, great strike. Takes everybody.
No way, we're saving that. I mean, to be fair, I didn't even have to play this game because we've already got through group stage. Come on.
Gonzalo Getch. Cavani. He's in with a
chance. Oh, Cavani. Obviously Valencia bought Cavani.
Well, high fives all round the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
I'll only play this one game. Because this is just a tester. Come on.
The ball with Condogbia. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next.
Oh, where? No.
And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result.
Ball out wide. Emerson.
Jorginho.
Jorginho. Hudson and I, stand your man up.
Guaranteed for the visitors. They can just go out there and enjoy the football.
Well, yeah, the pressure's off now. They can relax a little bit. Pretty sure the manager will want to keep the form up.
Come on.
Sometimes when you get top spot, you just pull off the pedal a little bit.
Cut back. Bang.
Danger averted.
Well defended. Oh, run out straight out of touch.
I'm delighted to say more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Chelsea facing West Ham United.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast flowing football there.
The ball with Condogbia. And Rodrigo has it. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward.
Come on, Drew. Oh. I thought I would have won then. Obviously, I won. Away.
Loftus Cheek. Yuninia.
Abraham.
Mount. Giroud. Bang. Shoot, lad. Oh.
Very attractive looking move. Easy on the eye, but nothing there.
Come on.
Edinson Cavani now. Condogbia. Condogbia. Nothing wrong with that idea.
Come on.
Condogbia.
Save.
Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
So the corner played into the box and punched away. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Will he play it in?
Well away. Come on, Judo. Hudson, look for Hudson and I. He's going. He's on his bike.
Hudson-Odoi. Playing with purpose and control.
Cut back.
Now can he deliver accurately? Jorginho.
Jorginho. Oof. The looker.
Long shots like that can come in.
Yeah, I always look at goalies and say, do your job, keep the ball out the net. Good job he didn't let that one in.
Rodrigo.
Come on.
Ball with Jesus Corona. And with that, the first time.
I'd have been gutted if they scored then, because it was 2 minutes over his 3 minutes.
Second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Mount. Abraham. Oh, now it's with Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Chelsea finding forward gears.
Come on.
Take advantage of this promising position. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so.
Chasing back.
Rodrigo.
He's been done.
It's a decent looking attack here. Corona. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution.
No. Unlucky.
No, he was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Kirill, you've got to win your header. There we go. Tammy. Hudson.
Jorginho.
Jorginho.
He might be able to profit from the wide position.
Mount. Cut back.
Crossfire.
Go on. Yeah.
It was always going that little bit off target.
Through ball. Hudson-Odoi. Stand your man up. Bang. Oh.
Well, not his laces. It's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.
Abraham.
Come on, Abra. Back out to Hudson. Cut back. Go on. Oh, good tackle.
And Torres on the ball. Running towards goal. It's there for him.
Oh. Nearly.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Ball over top. Try find Giroud. Come on. James.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes.
Abraham. That was rubbish. Come on.
He's going forward well here.
Grab him.
Well, the cross needed to be better than that one.
Get going. On your bike.
It's with Giroud.
Come on, Hudson, you can do him.
Now he must favour the cross.
Free kick anyhow.
Chelsea get the decision from the referee. And fired from the flank into the area.
Rubbish that. Free kick. Shocking.
Well, great read there to intercept.
Shoot.
Visualization and execution.
Good save. Come on, Giroud, close him down.
And the danger cleared.
Well away. Shoot. Shoot. Oh. Rocket.
Just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an...
Is he a Hudson again?
They'll get another chance or two. Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
Oh, well defended.
Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue...
Back post, lad. I wanted him to do like a bicycle kick.
Cavani.
Didn't work out. Couldn't see Giroud doing it, could you? Not really.
This noise in the ground and use that to get an equaliser. 1 minute remaining. Oh, they have it again.
Go on, James.
Plenty of time for Olivier Giroud.
Balling. Giroud. Oh.
Completely misfired.
That's Giroud for you.
Yeah, but it goes in the top corner and your hero. It's worth an effort.
That's it. So that was just a tester to see if I've got it fixed. But really, I'm just using a different software. But thanks for watching. And make sure you look out for them live streams now. And until next time, bye for now.